list on the stands. They're really good right now. And I'm using points as reference from two of the best comp players ever. NA, North American region. They gave me their own tier list versions, and we're going to be making our own based on what theirs are. So first one we have our Platinum. And both of their tier lists, so our Platinum is a... I would say new boxing is S tier, same with spin. And I would say Haman is viable, it's pretty viable. Same with, I don't know. Vamp is viable, but it's actually pretty mid. And I'd say Pluck is just like in a terrible state right now with all the other specs getting reworks. It had its own rework like a few months ago, but it was a complete letdown. It was terrible. So Pluck is just terrible right now. And I'd say that's pretty much my conclusion. If you guys want to see their tier list, you could probably add them on Discord and then they'll probably give it to you. Here's Breezy's tag. I have Hypers as well. This is hype. Here we go. 0005. You could probably. And yeah, this might have seemed a little bit controversial, especially since a lot of other YouTubers or players have way different ones. Those are specifically a little bit more biased ones because these are all like confirmed by the top two players of the comp community. And they obviously know their stuff, so they're gonna know a lot more than casual playing players that just play main game and stuff. Yeah, that's pretty much it.